News overnight, a shooting in Munster, Indiana. A witness heard several gunshots around 1:30 this morning. The scene at a parking lot on Progress Avenue, just south of Franciscan Hospital. Now, we reached out to the hospital overnight, and a nurse there told us, quote, "We're all safe now." Munster police tell us the incident began in Dyer and ended in Munster. We have a call into Dyer police to get more information.